Residents have been evacuated from a regional Queensland aged care facility over flooding concerns. A major flood peak is predicted at Goondiwindi this morning.
The rainfall might be easing, but the floodwaters are not. A major flood peak near 10.7 metres is likely at Goondiwindi. Roads have been cut, prompting the evacuation of almost 100 aged care residents and hospital patients. In scenes similar to a decade ago.
We did that in 2011. The difference this time, of course, is that we cannot take those people out by road, so they're going out by air.
The town is protected by 11-metre flood levees. Locals are ready to weather the storm.
It'll come up and down as it pleases its bloody self. So there's nothing you can do about it.
It's been there before, it'll happen again.
We've been watching it slowly increase over the last few days. It's gone up a couple of metres from what it was when we first came on Saturday. So we're interested to see. Hopefully it doesn't go over.
The flood has impacted around 100 homes further upstream. More than 900 people were evacuated from Inglewood. Queensland's Darling Downs region has had days of heavy rain impacting farmland.
We've got all our crops off, so we're happy there. There's considerable flooding on its way.
Residents are being encouraged to keep an eye on their local emergency alerts. Anna Rawlings, Sky News.